let's move on to connecting an OPC UA client to the server. In this case, we'll use the UA expert client. I'll configure the connection by entering the server's IP address and port, selecting the desired security policy for the endpoint, and providing the username and password. You'll need to trust both the server's certificate and the client's certificate on the OPC UA server to establish a secure connection. Once that's done, I can start browsing the server and subscribe to the tags I want to access.